Najib Abdul Razak and his wife, Rosmah Mansor, have been stripped of their state titles by Selangor ruler Sultan Sharafuddin Idris Shah. The revocation is effective today and is due to the couple being convicted in court. A statement from Selangor State Secretary Haris Kasim stated that the removal of honours was in line with the Sultan's prerogative to do so under the state constitution and statute on titles. Najib is currently serving a 12-year sentence at the Kajang prison after the federal court upheld his conviction in the SRC International case. Meanwhile, Rosmah was recently found guilty of corruption by the High Court. The monarch had previously suspended the titles for Najib and Rosmah in 2019, pending the outcome of their court case. Najib was bestowed the Keahlian Darjah Kebesaran Sri Paduka Mahkota Selangor Kelas Pertama, which carries title Datuk Sri, in 2004. Meanwhile, Rosmah was conferred the SPMS Kelas Pertama, which carries the title Datin Paduka Sri, in 2005. The couple have also had their titles stripped in Negeri Sembilan in 2018. However, the couple still has numerous Datuk Sri titles from other states. Najib has 9 from Pahang, Perak, Melaka, Kedah, Penang, Perlis, Sabah and Sarawak, which carry the Datuk Sri title or its equivalent. Meanwhile, Rosmah has similar titles from Pahang, Melaka, Kedah, Sabah and Sarawak. Besides Najib and Rosmah, Sultan Sharafuddin also revoked honours from former Rural and Regional Development Ministry Secretary General Muhammad Arif Rahman. Arif was awarded the Sultan Sharafuddin Idris Shah Award in 2005, which carried the title Datuk.